Housewives star once appeared on Beverly Hills 90210. Is it Eva Longoria, Terry Hatcher, or Felicity Huffman? The answer is coming up next.
Proactive is a combination therapy system that can help you experience the joy in clear, beautiful skin.
I'm Alex Kinzak. Early in my career, my skin regimen was simply soap and water. The frequent late night sleeping plus heavy makeup took a toll on my complexion, and my skin went out of control, and I would have bumps and pimples on my face. I am proactive every day, and it's amazing. It really works. It leaves my skin feeling fresh and clean. You don't have to suffer any longer. Use Proactive.
This is your chance to tell a great story on a limited runtime. See that my Dila 2016 is calling for short film entries. Material must be 5 to 15 minutes long and should be English, Filipino, or any local dialect. Deadline for entries is on March 21. Be part of See that my Dila 2016 short film category. See posters and print ads for details. Like us on Facebook. Or visit www.cnetmydila.filmfestival.com. For more inquiries, email cnetmydila@gmail.com.
A start in the Spanish soap opera isn't as easy as it looks, especially when you can't speak the language.
¿Hablas español?
Ah, sí, claro.
Or just keep it cashed to English. Drama on and off the set, Ana Sofía handles it all with fierceness and passion. Catch Eva Longoria spice up the screens once more in Telenovela. First on Philippine TV, Saturdays at 7:30 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue. Women first.
Is anyone out there that wants to come and play the show? Come and tell me.
That's Brian Epstein. He's the Beatles manager.
Because you're in audition.
Did you do it?
Brian Epstein.
Shut up, Ringo.
Hit it!
My daughter was considered suitable for office work.
Please call me with his image.
And in 1, 2, 3.
Look at me.
Scylla, the three-part series. Saturdays at 8 p.m. on Hotel Cast on Tuesday at 9 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue Women First.
Everyone who comes here says that there's a special energy in this room.
You make people happy.
Your show has made me want to dance.
You've been a part of our family.
I hear stories like that, and it makes me feel like I have a purpose.
Ellen, season 13, weeknights at 7 p.m.
Welcome back to the show, everybody. In tonight's ET Birthdays, which Desperate Housewives star once appeared on Beverly Hills 90210? That is Eva Longoria, who turns 41 today. Happy birthday, Eva.
I knew that one. All right, we are out of time, but take a look at what we're working on for tomorrow's ET.
Bye, everybody. Our Batman versus Superman exclusive. So who got more buff, Ben Affleck or Henry Cavill? We are first on the set. Then, Hollywood smile makeovers and a reality star's $100,000 transformation you just have to see to believe.
Why are you crying?
It's really beautiful.